You can use croissant dough, because that's a pastry dough.
If you took croissant dough.
Actually, that might be really good.
That's actually no, I think it'd be too flaky.
It would make for a good pizza.
It wouldn't rise.
You wouldn't need it to rise.
I can see it if you make, so you get the pie dish, the pie dish, and you put the croissant dough on it. You fill it with like a, you could go a nice savory route. You could do like a pesto with some ricotta on it. That would actually be pretty good.
So, okay, so you were telling me about this.
Yeah.
You were telling me about this pie dough. You put it on a what?
Yes. If I want to make a pie?
Yes.
If I'm making it, I will get a pie dish. Okay. I will not get a pizza stone to make my pizza.
No, you put a pizza pie on the stone. You don't build it on the stone. You place it on the stone.
So you put it on the stone, but don't put it on the stone.
So if I'm making an apple pie, I got the dough and I just put it on the stone. What's gonna happen? It's gonna
be live
as
addiction
is what it's gonna be, right? It's
so,
are you still going off about the pizza pie? Julian, are you still going off about the pizza pie?
You really are.
Serenity now.
That upsets me, but I can't say anything about that.
It's true.
It is absolutely true. And now I'm upset. George is upset.
Now you're upset. Now you're upset.
Okay. So if I take the pizza dough,
yeah,
and I put it here on a pie.
Yeah.
And I fill it with apples. And I put it in the oven.
It becomes a pizza pie.
Is it a pizza pie?
An apple
no,
pizza pie.
No, pie using pizza dough.
No, but because it's using pizza dough, it's an apple pizza pie.
Now what if he doesn't put a top on it?
It can be meat and vegetables on a pie.
Then we're just starting to become Chicago deep dish. You get your fucking cast iron pan, you fill it up with a Chicago deep dish. I could call Chicago deep dish a pie. This is not meet the criteria.
Yes.
I'm so angry. Not in this situation. I'm upset at myself. I'm routinely getting this agitated. That.